Here we go for today's UFO plate. Fantastic UFO plates, succulent UFO plates from Italy, in particular Campania, Naples. First of all, as you know, observe carefully at the small UFO plate on the soup UFO plate. And today an even bigger soup plate, soup UFO plate, as you notice. Then you make the UFO plate fly. Then perform the magical musical moment with the clatter. And finally, remove the small UFO plate from the today, as I said before, a bigger soup UFO plate.
Today's UFO plate is pasta with tomatoes and mozzarella and parsley. Once again, I think this is the third or fourth times of this plate. And it's interesting that today, it's a Friday once again, it came out once again. Yes, pasta with tomatoes, mozzarella and parsley. And as I said, once again, I think this is the third or fourth time that it came out. And it's interesting that it came out today, and it's a Friday once again day. And I think also that since now it's the time to counting all the plates that came out little by little, and I think this will be a thing a bit like the user SetMT do daily in his comment under Mr. Lynch's today's number is video. And so I don't know if I have the time to do this thing, but we will see. If someone can help me, I'll help you with this. Maybe he can do the sum every time the plate times the plate came out. Quindi fare un po' il conto di tutti quelli piatti che sono usciti, tutte le volte, la media, queste cose un po', as I said a moment ago, a bit like the user SetMT do in Mr. Lynch's daily videos of today's number is a series. And so, as I said also the last time, this plate came out a very fresh plate, not one of my favorite, but a very great and exquisite plate this time of summer and hot, still hot periods. So for this it's a very beautiful plate, extraordinary. I hope, as always, you enjoy it and enjoy also the video. Have a great day again.